Your heels, they are warm from the thorns and the fields. Your nerves, they are blind to sensations they feel. Your sore eyes stare at what focus conceals.
Conceals,
conceals, conceals.
I forgot you were listening too.
Same old exchange, this been time. You look
What?
What does that mean?
You were sitting down half the time.
I know.
Yeah,
we're
gonna
play. Do you want to come and sing with us?
I really,
okay.
I think everyone should sing with us. It's
very
pretty. Pretty.
Okay,
so.
So
I think we'll probably figure it out. Does anyone want a tambourine?
Oh my god, yes.
Yes, you need a tambourine. I knew someday the tambourine.
It doesn't come in until the. No, I think you should tell the story.
Alright, so I'm not in San Lorenzo by any means, but I would like to tell you about this song. San Lorenzo did an Indiegogo because they're great and they're going to record stuff and it's awesome.
Yeah, we did this Indiegogo a year ago.
And then they very stupidly had a prize that was underpriced and they said they would write a custom 30-second song for how much? $5?
$10.
$10. So worth it. So worth it. About anything. So we said, that's my fiance Tyler. And we submitted some awesome ideas. One was called Barbecue Twerking, which we're not going to do for you tonight. But another one was called Winston the Cat. It was about our friend's cat.
Wait,
and
is it 10 seconds long?
I'm sorry?
Is it 10 seconds
no,
long?
No, it's...
No. It was supposed to be 30-second songs, but then they just got so excited
that
they did more.
We went a little overboard.
So this is a song about a cat. And it's sort of sad, because he falls off the wagon, and it's not good. A lot of bad things happen, but this is a great song, so we're going to do it for you, here in the Armory, right now, the end.
Right,
how did I do San Lorenzo?
I'll do the...
Okay.
Let me do the... I forget how this song is.
I've never sung this song. I'm going to make it up.
Oh, gather ye round and listen to my sad and sorry tale. After seven.